Whoa, you have a lot of plants.
These are just my south-facing ones.
You have more?
A lot more.
These plants can't take direct sunlight, so every morning at sunrise,
6 a.m.,
unless you're a wizard who can change what time the sun comes up. Are you a wizard? So you conduct a light reading, and you place them as close to 500-foot candles as possible. Then all you do is readjust every hour.
I'm gonna be here all day.
What do you think plant sitting is? You're gonna sleep here.
What?
What if there's a plant emergency in the middle of the night?
What's a plant emergency?
Okay, friendly advice. Don't ever say that at a plant nursery. You will be laughed out of the room.
Let's talk air plants. I love air plants. They are some of my favorite. Oh, I'm sorry. I said I wasn't gonna play favorites. I apologize. I like air plants, okay? They are fun, they're sassy, but sometimes quiet and shy. They're very mercurial. You never know what you're gonna get with an air plant. Soak each one for 230 minutes divided by its weight in grams.
So we come back in 12 minutes?
We have to rotate them every 2 minutes, like this.
This is like babysitting.
No, babies are way easier. They let you know right away if they're in pain. Plants, it can take weeks. You have to be constantly observing, smelling, tasting. Even listening.
Listening to plants.
All right, I knew that sounded silly the moment I said it, okay? You're not a very good listener. We remove them from the water, turn the fan on to medium. Last step, just assist the fan. Super easy.
Just put the fan on high.
These plants are tiny. It would feel like a hurricane to them. Would you leave a kitten out in a hurricane?
What? I don't
know. Every second matters, help.
I'm not doing it.
Pay you 50 bucks.
100.
Okay. Let me see you water one so I can watch your technique.
Sure.
What are you doing? You haven't checked the soil for moisture yet. Oh my god. Okay, this one does need water.
I'm not gonna eat dirt.
It's called a moisture tasting, and yeah, you haven't had my years of experience, okay? You can use the one for dummies.
Whoa, stop!
You just said.
This is a tropical plant. It likes water around 82 degrees.
This is too much. I'm out of here.
Wait, wait, I really need your help.
What if I introduce you to a model?
You know a model.
Uh-huh.
Is that what you call rain? These plants never get rain.
Obviously, I mean hand rain. Give me that.
They just love this. Spend at least 4 minutes per plant.
I'm not gonna do that for 3 days. I am out of here.
Wait, wait, I leave tomorrow, okay? I need your help. I'll introduce you right now, just
please.
I am
never doing this again. What's her name? Philodendron Burke, and she's beautiful, huh?
All right, goodbye.
Wait, she's special. I don't introduce her to just anyone.
Oh, dirt, real dirt. That's how much I care.